New Maserati manager Tim Kuniskis knows some things about execution autos. In his previous life at Dodge, he was in charge of propelling the thundering 707hp Dodge Hellcats and the exceptional 840hp Dodge Demon. After those, the 590hp Maserati Levante Trofeo could nearly appear a letdown. Nearly. Notwithstanding 590hp at 6,250 rpm, the 3.8-liter twin-turbo V8 under the Levante Trofeo's hood kicks out a forceful 538 lb-ft of torque from 2,250 rpm to 5,000 rpm. That blend, says Kuniskis, is sufficient to hurry the all-wheel drive Maserati to 60 miles per hour in only 3.8 seconds, and to a best speed of a little more than 187 miles per hour. The motor, hand-collected by Ferrari in Maranello, is a standout amongst the most effective ever fitted to a Maserati. Its particular yield 156 HP for each liter is the most astounding of any Maserati motor at any point delivered. The powertrain highlights another Corsa mode with dispatch control capacity notwithstanding the normal, sport, ICE. Expanded control and efficiency, and off-road methods of the normal Levante. The Corsa mode conveys the most honed motor reaction and speediest apparatus shifts, and bringing down the ride tallness and hardening the stunts. The Trofeo is additionally the main Levante to be fitted with Maserati's integrated vehicle control framework, which better responds to vehicle contributions to convey ideal strength. Remotely, the Trofeo is recognized from other Levante variations by its piano dark grille, updated hood with two cooling vents, and a front sash with huge cooling admissions. There's additionally another back guard, new 22-inch produced aluminum wheels, and carbon fiber corrective enumerating all-round. Inside is matte carbon fiber trim and or shifters, novel instrument group illustrations and a standard 1280-watt, 17-speaker Bowers and Wilkins sound framework.